With Donald Trump being elected here, I think the whole European liberal elite and liberal media had to understand that presidents are not appointed by mainstream media, they are not appointed by mainstream elite, but they are elected by the people. And there was, and I think that still there is such a frustration, what I feel, about the decision of the American people that you have elected him as a president. We always respect decisions of other nations and other countries. And we respected, of course, and we respect your decision by the end of which Donald Trump is your president.